The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's Barcelona. They face Paris Saint-Germain. And here it is, the last lap in the season-long race for the trophy. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the biggest final in club football, the Champions League final. A warm welcome from me, Dave Gray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by the former and he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. And it's short. Ramos. Really classic goalkeeping. And now we find out it was offside anyway. Well, this is what we think for Barcelona. Marcus Vinicius taken and goal. Frankie de Jong plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield, and leading the line today, Robert Lewandowski. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. Well, a foul, but no yellow card at this early stage, in the opinion of the referee.
Well, he might just be lucky it's so early on. You have to be careful now.
Well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Marquinhos plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. Marco Verratti starts with Fabian in the centre of midfield. And in attack today, Kylian Mbappe starts with Lionel Messi. The save was a good one. I'm deciding to go short with this one. And no way through. Just can't get it past them. Corner once more. Delivering it. Corner. Dion. Determined on to Messi. Piece of defending. Can they forge ahead? No! Chance missed!
Had a big chance at that bit. He should have put them in the driving seat there.
Look easy. Fabian. Fabian was never under pressure. Rafinha. Lewandowski now. Oh, they have it again. Fabian.
Messi, oh, the threat is there,
superb block. A PSG corner it is, and potentially an opportunity. Let's go short. Lewandowski. Barcelona have lost possession. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Nurmic. Mbappe with it. And PSG pushing forward with options available. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Lewandowski. And a chance to win it in here. Defensive excellence there.
What a game we've had so far. Goals and both ends, some near misses as well, and some good individual displays. You can't take your eyes off of this.
From Barcelona. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Well, they couldn't keep it. Lewandowski passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And that'll be offside. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Verratti. Neymar. Okay. Questionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
Well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. There's 20 minutes remaining now. Comfortable in dealing with the ball played in. Now he's lost the ball. And they need to get tighter here. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, not the first time he's been in trouble with the law in this game, and now it's a booking.
You're absolutely right. He's committed too many fouls. He deserves the yellow card for that.
No way to put a positive spin on that one. Disappointing.
Well, I don't think they'd be on the next free kick, really. That wasn't good at all. Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win it.